I'm a miracle. My daddy says I'm a special little guy.
I am a princess
and I am a prince.
Mum says I'm an angel sent down from the sky.
My daddy says I'm a special little soldier. No one is as handsome, strong as me. It's true he indulges my tendency to bulge, but I'm his little soldier.
Hop, 2, 4, 3. My mummy says I'm a miracle. Wanna look at my face and it's clear to see. Ever since the day Doc chops the umbilical cord, it's been clear there's no fear for a miracle like me.
Oi, new kids!
So you think you're able to survive this mess by being a prince or a princess? You'll soon see there's no escaping tragedy.
And even if you put in heaps of effort, you're just wasting energy. You should life as you know it is ancient history.
I have suffered in this jail. I've been trapped inside this cage for ages, listening hell. And if I try, I can remember that before my life had ended, before my happy days were over, before I first heard the pealing of the bell.
And I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right. This noise comes anger, the anger is light.
And the burning inside me would usually fade, but it isn't today. And the heat and the shouting, and my heart is pounding, and my eyes are burning. And suddenly everything, everything is quiet.
To find that the sky